that we're going to play for you are familiar tunes that we've done before. They're Old Mac Fiddle and French Folk Song. Now what we're working on with these, we're taking familiar songs and we're adding some harmonies, and we're working on balance within our sections and then also dynamics. So, with no further ado, Old Mac Fiddle and French Folk Song.
Thank you.
point, others were able to quickly find another viola, and she finished the entire program. After seeing her resolve and focus following the incident, the composer decided to write a song dedicated to this viola player called Wood Splitter Fanfare.
Thank you.
Cavatina. That piece was actually in a minor key, and it used a lot of different new finger patterns that we haven't used before. So they did a really great job on that one. Now, the next one we're going to do, it is called Sweet Moment. You can think of any sweet moment that you want. I told them to think of the sweetest moment that they could to really bring out the heart in this piece.
Thank you.
of those dates are for 7th, 8th grade. And we're going to have a meeting about our Disney trip next year for 8th grade parents only. Okay, so that's 6th and 7th grade parents, don't worry about that. So, yeah.